Time to get your bleach pit. It's time to clean house. Introducing the Domestic Diva Show, a part of our style project. You're listening to Planet Radio. Because we're the real thing. There's nothing fake here. Trump that. We can't hear you, ladies in the house. Did you say we're gonna clean house? Oh, I don't know. Did we sign up for this? When life's a drag, it's time to dress up. Trump that. Are you censored and feeling alone? Welcome to the Domestic Diva Show. There's nothing fake here. Trump that. It's time to get real. Thank you for tuning in to the first official Domestic Diva Show. It's a brief broadcast because we know women like us, well, our schedules are very tightly wound. We are tightly wound. Okay, well, I hope you enjoy this very short broadcast because I have to introduce all the things that we're trying to do to get conservative women a place at the table, the coffee table, Porchville, wherever we are. We are going to somehow show up and create a talk show for conservative women on all issues to celebrate women's lives and celebrate victories that many women don't get acknowledged. Unfortunately, I've searched the internet and I have not seen these women get acknowledged. So wherever we arrive, wherever it's whatever talk show segment we have, whether it's online or whether it's on Porchville, we are bringing the talk show to you. Well, over a period of the last couple years, I've searched everywhere for a talk show, a panel of conservative women. See, The View has their say, and they have an arena, and they have a lot of women that back them. But then there's this crowd of us, you know. Some of us are left out there in left field sometimes, but we don't belong in left field. We belong at the table. That's why we created all this artwork and all this for all you women out there that don't get represented on all concerns that matter to you in the home, all the domestic issues. So if you're feeling run down and you're feeling tired and isolated, well, welcome to the Domestic Diva Show, because we created this for you. That woman that gets ignored, passed off. Honestly, you women have a voice at the table. That's why we created this panel for you. Like I said, wherever we land our feet, whether it be at Porchville, whether it be online or it be somewhere in the community, we're located in Beaver, Pennsylvania, and do some of our broadcasts in Morris, Pennsylvania. So, of course, by bringing the talk show to you, whether it's on Porchville, what I mean is we arrive at your porch, wherever we are, we're bringing the talk show to you. Welcome to all those conservative women that finally have a voice at the table.